Hi, thanks for being here. Today I'll be making a holiday favorite side dish, green bean casserole. Let me show you how I do it. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna add some oil. A little butter. And I have some, hold on a sec. Give me 1 second. I have some bacon. This is about 4 or 5 slices. I'm just going to get this cut up. These are half slices. Flavor out of this. I like this, so I'm going to take it out and set it to the side, okay? I'm going to add in my onions. I'm going to let these cook down for a minute or two. Now we're going to add some garlic. You know, you can also use garlic powder. Keep me alive. Get this in here. You don't want your garlic to burn, so we're only going to do that for about a minute or two, okay? I always say garlic powder, but don't use garlic powder. I hate that stuff. I use granulated garlic. I just want to clarify that. Okay. I'm adding a little bit. Hold on a sec. Just a little more butter. Just a few onions in there, but it's okay. And I want to add mushroom. And I'm going to add some everything mushrooms. Everything mushrooms, see? Let's see how mushroom makes its own water or juices. So I can add so much butter to it. Just needed it for flavor. Let that go for a few minutes. I lot of butter, and it seems like I'm adding a lot of butter, but I'm really not. Just add a little bit at a time. I'm gonna add a little more now though, because we're about to make some sauce. You know what? I think I'm gonna just put my green beans in. Turn it down for a minute so it doesn't burn. I'm using canned green beans, and I like to drain and rinse my green beans first. Let's go ahead and make some sauce. A little flour in there. I changed my mind about the green beans right now anyways. Yeah, you're gonna have to cook this for you. To cook the rawness out of the flour. But if you don't, it'll taste gritty. Do this for a few more minutes. It's starting to turn brown. And add some whole milk, white milk, whatever you choose to call it. You have all those flavors from the bacon, the mushrooms, the onions, the garlic, the butter. Yeah, quite flavorful. I'm also going to add a little bit of whipping cream. Let's taste it. It's good, but I need to kick up the flavor a little bit. And this is the everything mushroom once again. Now, I'm going to add in my cream of mushroom. I'm going to add a little milk in here too. Let's clean the can out. Need to thin it out. Add some more milk. Heavy cream.
Oh no, totally forgot my crispy onions.
And we're going into the oven. Okay, that was 45 minutes. It's extremely hot. I'm gonna let it cool. And mm.